We're gonna question from the probability. The bank contains 5 red balls, 8 white balls, 4 green balls, 7 black balls. If one ball is thrown at the random, find the probability that it is a black, red, not green. So first of all, you find the total outcome. Means total number of ball. That is 5 plus 8 plus 4 plus 7. How much you get? 13 plus 7, 24 balls. This is 24 balls. Is it? Then after that, what is the probability of getting a blank ball? So number one, probability of getting a black balls, it will be black. How many black balls are there? 7 black balls. So it will be 7 by 24. Is it? Next is red. So you can find out the red ball, probability of getting a red ball. How many red balls are there? You see that how many red balls are there? Is it 5 red balls? So it will be 5 by 24. And then what is the probability of not getting green? So you see the green, 4 green balls are there. So these 4 green balls you have to remove from it. So we'll get the 20. So the probability, therefore, that number 3, that probability, we can write like that also. Probability that ball is not green. The ball is not green. Ball is not green. Not green. Is it not green? How many balls are there? Not green. So there is a 4 green balls. So not green is that one. Is it? Yes? 15 plus 5, 20. So 20 balls are not green. Is it? By 24. Then you cancel it with the 4. With the 4 is 5 times. With the 4 is 6 times. So it is 5 by 6. Yes? Write this one.